She was a one in a million dog that will never be able to replace her. Being single and not have any human children of my own, to me, they're just so much more than pets. They're just my children.
Texas A&M University is home for the only College of Veterinary Medicine in the state of Texas. It is one of the top ranked in the United States and one of the best in the world.
Currently, we propose to have a 3.0 Tesla MRI, which will be the most powerful clinical useful or clinical applicable MRI for veterinary patients in the world. And it's really out of necessity from the demand that people have to provide care for their family members, which are their cats, dogs, and other pets.
Dogs get the same types of cancers that we get, and they get them for the same reasons. They will respond to treatment the same way we do, and so if we can take our canine patients and effectively treat them with these machines, then certainly we can translate that on to human medicine and hopefully help save lives.
This is an extraordinary endeavor, and it requires extraordinary support. That level of support is so typical of Aggies and Texans. They're so proud, they want to be number one, they want to do things great. And we at Texas A&M University College of Veterinary Medicine want to be number one, and this facility will drive us even farther.